is a craft I'm trying to create in 3DS. This is in wireframe. This is the first part. And this is the front viewport. Although it's indicated left, this is the side. I'm gonna go to multi view. Got the top view. Got the left view. I'm gonna zoom out a bit. And I've got the back view. It's not doing much moving. I've got the perspective view, which is where I work the most right now. So I've got to adjust what I'm doing. Move this to focus and delete that. And what I'm mainly doing on this craft trying to build a solid craft in 3D, and give it a skin, give it material. I have to give it painting. Okay, I could have used that materials actually. Create. I'll create a quick material. Zooming, what is zooming? No, this is zooming. And what I'll do is move it. That's the exhaust of the craft. Rotate. And move. Need to scale it. I'll do the rest of the little adjustments afterwards. Just rotate it so you can see. It's almost done. Takes a while to do. Looks like we have it 3DS.